as you know, was chased, shot, and killed while jogging through his Georgia neighborhood back in February.
It took just seconds for a routine traffic stop to turn deadly.
26-year-old emergency room technician. He was shot 8 times in her home by police in Georgia and drew down a search warrant as part of a drug investigation.
I never asked you to understand. I just asked you to stand. I didn't ask for pontification, just a different situation where you might look at me as a man. I didn't say move, but ain't expect complacency. I showed you a dead body, you told me wait and see. Told Cap to stand up while you take your seat. You repent of sins, but here you won't even take your knee. You wanna talk stats and numbers, but who made those stats and numbers? The dignity to breathe that's been retracted from us. Black on black, you have to wonder who controls the arrests and where the sums from, and why is that the only crime brand you've ever heard of? You want me to hear your side, but you ain't hearing mine. You try and walk on eggshells, I'm busy clearing minds. Political idolatry, we can't escape, but my brother turned his back on me cause I won't support his candidate. Do you feel me? Don't, I'm wondering, do you hear me?
Do you hear me now?
Do you feel me? And if you don't, I'm wondering, do you hear me? JoJo said, Daddy, tomorrow when you go for a jog, wake me up, I'd like to come along. Laid him down, picked up my phone, learned of Ahmad. Not again, this is hard. Woke up, I had to run to shake this up. Realized I was too ashamed to wake him up. But what hurts worse than murder's more complex. It's knowing what was coming next. He must have been a criminal, he must have been a threat. So those men were heroes, they just trying to protect. Dang, it's dignity at its best. We had to make national news just to get an arrest. Brianna, I apologize, I ain't say it yet. I ducked my head on your case, and I'm ashamed of that. Trying to come up for air, and I ain't make it yet. And I was almost there, and you put your knee right on my neck. Do you feel me? And if you don't, I'm wondering, do you hear me?